we're going to start Romanza. The first thing we want to do is make sure our left hand is parallel to the neck. Put the fourth finger on the seventh fret and the second finger on the fifth fret. Knuckles are parallel. Free space in between the hand. Thumb is behind the second finger. Right hand. Nice rounded C fingers here. Like you're forming a C. AMI is I. Index is on the third string. Middle finger on the B. Second string. Ring finger is on the first string. We're going to start this with the arpeggio first. Let's take the left hand off and just try the arpeggio. First part of the arpeggio is P and A. Thumb makes a circle from the hand, comes back. P. Then M touches, fires through, returns. I touches. So it gets P and A. M touches, fires, returns. It's in groups of three. P and A together. One, two, three. Just AMI. Two. Should be into the hand here. Touching the string, firing through and returning. And repeating that P, two, three, two. Now we're going to add the left hand. Fours, again, always in the same position. The muscles are memorizing all of the time. Muscles don't make value judgments. Aaron Shearer says they don't make value judgments. They don't decide what's right and what's wrong. They just repeat what you do. If you play wrong, your muscles will repeat that, and it'll be unstable. So hands are rounded. Fourth finger's on B. Two times. Three times. Second finger on A. Second finger slides down to G. G again with an E, low E. F sharp, open. Open with the bass. Third fret. Seventh fret. Fourth finger's on the 10th fret, or 12th fret. And left hand still in position. Again, end up with another with an E. Second finger plays a D. Fourth finger shifts to the 8th fret. And a short half bar on the 5th fret. Thumb plays the 5th string. The thumb was playing here, now it's playing here on the 5th string. 8, 7, bar with the bass, 5, 8, sorry, 7, 8. Now, we do a full bar on the 7th fret. Now, we're talking about this bar. People always have problems with this bar. The first thing they do is they bring the metacarpal below the neck. Don't do this. Bring the metacarpal up, touch the string, roll to the side. Second finger's on the third string, 8th fret, and it's going to go 8, 7, same, hold that down, 11, 8, 7, drop everything, just the fourth finger on B, A, 5, 3, 2, open, it's the B7 chord, B, D sharp, A, F, and it's going to be fifth string, 2, 3, 2, E, B, G. So the last chord was a B7 chord. We played 1, 2, 3, 4 times with the bass, fifth string. Fourth finger slides up to a G. Slides down back to the 2nd fret, F sharp, an E minor chord here, 4th string. Now we're going to play on the right hand, we're going to do this. Let's look at the right hand, 4,